Hi guys, this is World Gamer. Welcome back to episode 10 of Transport Cleaner. Okay, so we currently got $155,000. Okay, so somehow I'm gonna... okay. Okay, cool. Okay, so close track there. Just so I can then get the train to that track. That's all that will be. On not the track. I got 4. Down the track I can then and so it's going to do that too. And then join another lock track across to a town. Ooh. So what's the problem? Let's just do the, Okay, roads. Railway road. Sold vehicles. Something like that. Ah. Hang on, I'll be back in a second. You guys, I'm back? Okay. I'll sort that one out later. I think it's saying it's got nothing. Questing vehicles. Okay. Plastic is okay. Plastic was having a problem. But all of these are in the game. Cool, I can. Oh, yeah, I gotta do that. My plan is to replace all 30 trucks, carriages with. 28 metres. Okay guys, I'm back. I don't know what, okay, I had to reset the game for some silly reason. So let's continue. Derpy, oh there goes. So where was I? I think I was making a new line. Oh yeah. Okay, so let's go remove. That's two. get this oil off this. I'm gonna get this. So, let's just go. wood. Oh, there it is. There it goes. Might just have to run parallel to this track, okay. Okay, so I'll just wrap this around. 35 passengers. Holy smoke. Okay. So. Coming 20. want to go to the other town.
Thank you.
So we need to go to might be slightly longer. I just want to get this sorted. Guys, I'm going to pause the video here, work out what time we're up to, and I'll be back. Okay guys, we're actually way over time by 14 minutes, so I'm going to quickly end it here and come back next episode, and hopefully I can do that oil one. So, thanks for watching guys, don't forget to leave any comments down below, hit the like button on your way out, as well as the subscribe button, and until next time, catch you later!